we are asked to divide and simplify if possible. Notice we have a whole number divided by a mixed number. 4 divided by 1.5 is asking, how many 1.5s are in 4? We will first determine this quotient using the formal rules outlined below, but then we will look at a model to better understand this quotient. Following the formal rules below, the first step is to convert the mixed numbers and whole numbers to improper fractions. We write 4 as an improper fraction with the denominator of 1, so we have 4 over 1, and then divided by, we need to convert 1.5 to an improper fraction. The denominator remains 2. The numerator of the improper fraction is the denominator times the whole number plus the numerator. 2 times 1 is 2 plus 1 is 3. 1.5 equals 3/2. Step 2, we write the quotient as a product. Dividing by a fraction is equivalent to multiplying by the reciprocal. The reciprocal of 3/2 is 2/3, and therefore dividing by 3/2 is equivalent to multiplying by 2/3. This quotient is equivalent to 4 over 1 times 2/3. The next step is to multiply. We multiply the numerators and multiply the denominators. In the numerator, we have 4 times 2. In the denominator, we have 1 times 3. Before we actually determine these products, though, we normally try to simplify out any common factors other than 1 between the numerator and denominator. But here, 1 is the only common factor between the numerator and denominator, and therefore, we can multiply, knowing the fraction will be in simplest form. In the numerator, we have 4 times 2, which is 8. In the denominator, we have 1 times 3, which equals 3. The quotient as an improper fraction equals 8/3. Let's also express this quotient as a mixed number. A fraction bar means division. To convert 8/3 to a mixed number, we divide 8 by 3. There are 2 3s in 8. 2 times 3 is 6. We subtract. The difference is 2, which means the quotient is 2 2/3. This fraction is always formed by the remainder over the divisor. Now let's look at a model to better understand why this quotient equals 2 2/3. Remember, 4 divided by 1.5 is asking, how many copies of 1.5 are in 4? So if we let this rectangle be equal to 1 unit, this is a model for 4, and this is a model for 1.5. And now let's determine how many copies of 1.5 are in 4. This would be 1 copy of 1.5 in 4. This would be a second copy of 1.5 in 4. And now we're left with these two pieces, or these 2/2. Notice how this is 2/3 of a copy of 1.5, because it takes 3/2 to make 1.5, and we only have 2/2. So this amount is 2/3 of a copy of 1.5, which is the reason why 4 divided by 1.5 equals 2 2/3. I hope you found this helpful.